It is always more difficult to fight against faith than to fight against knowledge.